Since 2000, speeding has killed a classroom of our children. Shame on you. You can never control the consequences if you speed.